boxing workout. After this, he about to get into the ring with me for about 3 minutes of pure boxing. And then what we doing with the boxing is actually working on his speed and aggressiveness. So we're gonna add a bungee to his actual boxing. He's
one of the best. Latch on to somebody, okay? I didn't get that until later on. So keep in mind, when I went to college, even though you hear about me, I graduated high school with a 4.5 GPA, I had perfect attendance, I got a track and field scholarship, academia, I had 7 different scholarships just for academia.
And I brought with me my exercise assistant, Carly Butler. You might recognize her from the A&E TV show, I Survive. Or if you all get a chance, go to my website, we have a workout on there called the I Survive Workout. Okay, how many people know what exercise is?
And I know this got a lot, everybody is faster than what I thought I was, right? So I said, man, there gotta be something going on because I'm usually the fastest guy in my neighborhood. Now during this time, keep in mind, I still have nowhere to live.
Some of y'all look like that and ain't never been to jail. Y'all wanna know why people lean back in their seat? In prison, they don't have backs on the seat. That's where pants sagging come from. You don't get no belt when you're in jail. The loose shoes with the tongue out, then take your shoelaces.
Man, bro, he can't make it because he feel like he don't want to go there, right? You tell somebody, hey, God, I want to be a doctor. Oh, for real? My auntie a doctor.
Make your kid help you when you work out too. I used to have to help my mama. You know what I mean?
It's like the sea, it's your ringing knees, barely pull you in, then it takes you to take.